So what's in a name anyway? Well, in this case, a lot of laughs and worldwide attention. Some people here want the new government center to be named after longtime Fort Wayne Mayor Harry Balls. The city says no way. But as News Channel 15's Chris Hopper found out today, whether the name is on the building or not, the jokes are still coming.
Yeah, Heather, there are nearly 20,000 votes for the Harry Balls Government Center. You can figure out why that's funny to people, and Fort Wayne doesn't want to be the target of late-night TV jokes, but it looks like it's too late for that.
An absolutely outrageous story from Fort Wayne, Indiana.
Let me tell you what's happening in Fort Wayne, Indiana. They're having a little bit of a dilemma.
There's a guy who used to be the mayor of Fort Wayne, Indiana.
Uh-huh.
And his name is Harry Balls.
ABC Morning News got the ball rolling yesterday.
His name would make some immature people snicker.
And then it was on to CBS Radio in Sacramento.
Hello, Justin. How are you? Welcome to the Harry Ball Show.
Then it made its way to late night TV.
And the saddest part about this really is there's a real life man named Harry Balls and I never got to meet him.
I am not making it up. That was his name. Harold Balls, obviously, but...
You won't believe the newspaper headlines that are coming in on this story from all over the world. You can see this one here from Gather News is a little play on words. Over here, it's more of the same all the way from London, England. I won't read what they say, but you get the gist. Obviously, everybody's having a little bit of fun with this story. Fort Wayne wants a name for its new government building. It asked the people, and the Harry Balls Government Center is what it got. City officials say it'll never make its way to the side of the building, but how should they handle it? Well, we asked the experts over at Asher Advertising and Public Relations in downtown Fort Wayne.
Well, I really think the best thing Fort Wayne can do is laugh at itself a little bit.
That keeps you from acting like you don't know what other people are laughing about.
If you try to change the subject, change the conversation, you look like you're not in on the joke, and everyone's just going to laugh even harder.
As we've told you before, the Balls family changed the pronunciation to Bales years ago. Mayor Henry will make a decision on the name for the government center later this month. Chris Hopper, News Channel 15.